Is there a major plot twist halfway through the picture? Let's throw that in the trailer too. And let's set it to a haunting orchestral cover of Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars.